It is our assessment as the Western and humanitarian volunteers partnering with local Ukrainians that roughly 50% of the aid that ends up on the zero line was brought by volunteers like you. I think working to that end is a good use of American freedom. My friends, my name is Mark J. Lindquist. I'm a United States Air Force veteran, a humanitarian volunteer, and I'm an American citizen who believes that in 2022 and 2023, all freedom-loving citizens are Ukrainian. You are Ukrainian. We are Ukrainian. And I.